jumping. Where's the collectible? Oh, damn. My medallion is shaky.
you want?
My name is Donna Brave. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
Oh, so you're the detective. I heard you were in town. Sorry for the shotgun. After what happened to my daughter, I was hoping to catch that foul criminal myself. To make things worse, there was another murder down the street just a few minutes ago. Miss Brave, please, find the madman doing this to us.
What the hell? Another murder?
Miss Brave, there's been another murder. It was just down the street.
Wait, that mark... Another victim. This isn't the first octopus I have seen with a tentacle. It must be a thing. Kind of a clue.
Thank you.
wait. Door. This door. The hell?
No, you ruined everything. I had a perfect plan and was going to blame everything on that lunatic. You think you can stand in my way? Fool, I'll be the richest man in France, and no one can stop me.
You're despicable. Hold on, Pascal. I'm coming to get you.
Thank you, Miss Brave. What would we do without you?
And this is how I, Donna Brave, became a supernatural detective.
Okay, so that's how you became a supernatural detective. You are not a detective before, but now you are a detective. Because you're heroic. Let's see the achievement. Ah, everything looks so shiny. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, without using it. Collector? Ah! Must be skipped then. Let's see the collectible. The attic. Now we can use a pin. Forget to take from here. Where is it? Yeah. The back room. Still charging though. Cannot use it now. Or I should wait. I should just Wait. Did it fall? That's it. Dark. Help. Man. A collector. Ultimate puzzle? No, thank you. No thanks. Not again. What's this ultimate puzzle? No. Okay. Puzzle, category. I don't mean to do that. Ooh. Okay, this is very unusual. No treasure hunt in here? Too bad. That's all, guys. Whoa. This is a great start for a Donna Brave. Wow, lots of entertainment. Lots of entertainment. Lots of variation of the object puzzle. Variation of puzzle, and I did not feel bored at all. That's the great part. Anyway, that's all for today, and thank you so much for anyone who watched this video walkthrough. I'm gonna see you on the next game. Bye!